I'm very happy that I'm selected for the forthcoming Olympiad Championship. It's online because nowadays, because of the pandemic, we cannot have the tournament on the board. Otherwise, we would have had it in the month of August. But since this COVID-19, we have the online chess Olympiad online, and which is starting from 22nd of July. And I am one of the team member. Will be playing for India, and it's amazing opportunity for me. So I am really working hard for it. It's been almost 24 years now that I have been playing chess, and yeah, it's a wonderful journey till now. And chess it's a wonderful sport. It's not just a sport, but it teaches you how to live life happily. So in the same way, chess has taught me so many important qualities. Like it's of course a mind game, so you know we have to be very psychologically very strong and very positive to play this game. And yeah, I've learned many important qualities like never give up. Like whatever the situation is, you should always try for the best, and wait for your opportunity, grab it, and always be optimistic. And chess has also taught me like being in the present, because when we play chess, when we sit at the board, we literally have to forget everything and just focus in the present. On this International Chess Day, I would like to request the viewers and especially the parents to please learn this Indian originated game, because it has got amazing benefits, and they will definitely help your kids not only in sports but in your academics and in their life. So please teach your kids this game and enjoy.